I am introducing to you a new character to my channel. Meet Rooster Cogburn. He is a wild pheasant that has become tame enough to eat grain out of your hand. When I arrived home in July, this is how he looked. Since he didn't know me, he was scared of me, even when I was filming out the window in the house. After about 2 weeks, he let me feed him. Now, normally, these birds are very shy, and I've been trying to get good pictures of them for years. Soon after this video, Rooster lost his long tail feathers, which you will get to see in probably the next video. So let me know what you think of meeting Rooster Cogburn, and you'll get to see some future videos with him in them also. There's Rooster Cogburn eating some grain. Rooster's hungry. Rooster's scared of me. Rooster, are you finishing up your food? You like to eat that? He says, yes, I'm done. Oh, maybe there's a little bit more. Bye, Rooster. He doesn't reckon. He's scared of me. Here's a good shot of his tail feathers, which he lost soon after this. Rooster's eating his dinner. So this video encompasses about three different times that I saw Rooster, and now listen to how he talks, or should I say squawks.
Rooster has been doing this for like 20 minutes. You can hear another rooster squawking way off in the distance. There's a lot of rooster pheasants around here, but this is the only one that's tame enough to eat out of your hand. Thank you.
join me in the video at the end to see some more adventures with nature, whether it be on the ranch or back in Guam snorkeling. And if you want to see more, please subscribe and smash that like button. Thanks for watching.